Welcome to Max Shortcut Lesson 10 from Banking Careers. You are going to learn a shortcut to easily find the principal, that is sum, if difference between CI and SI is given either for 2 years or 3 years. Steps to find the principal. Your shortcut formulas to calculate the principal, that is sum, or if difference between CI and SI is given for 2 years, then your formula will be sum is equal to difference between CI and SI into 100 divided by rate of interest the whole square. If difference between CI and SI is given for 3 years, then your formula will be sum is equal to difference between CI and SI into 100 the whole cube divided by rate of interest into 2 into 300 plus R. Let us see an example. The difference between the compound interest and simple interest on certain sum of money at 4% per annum for 2 years is 1000. Find the sum. Now rate of interest is equal to 4%, number of years, that is n, is equal to 3, difference equal to 1000. So formula to find the sum if difference is given for 2 years is sum is equal to difference between CI and SI divided by 100 into 100 divided by rate of interest the whole square. After substituting the given value, your final answer will be 6,25,000. Thanks for watching this video.